me. Still the same OG, but I've been low key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's. The Snoop deal
don't can't have your ankles when you're trying to chase Tyra Banks. You can't have your ankles looking like powdered donuts, baby. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, these feet of mine.
I mean, yeah, you got, you know, you got the greats, you know, Boris, you know. What's that little fella? Don't ever open his mouth, but he look good. Tyson, yeah. Boy, don't open his mouth. I don't trust nobody. Don't open his mouth, never. I know it's they out there, Tyson and Boris and, you know, all the greats, you know, but don't sleep on what's about to happen up in this motherfucker. Don't sleep about what's... What? You see that shit? That's right, that's right there. That's a motherfucking cover.
Right there, right there.
Gave you a tape full of dope beats, the bar where you stroll through in your hood. Or when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up.
That's the only reason that I didn't become a supermodel is because they said to my that I had a hereditary ash. You know what I'm saying? It's in my family. My great-great-grandfather had ashen ankles.
All you niggas that said that I turn pop on the fur flop. Y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of different...
You know, it's a hard job, but somebody's got to do it. The guy's kind of crazy, but we like it. We like it a lot. A lot of fun. But Jaime Foxx, I mean, what can be better? Okay, Tyra. But instead of Tyra, we have Jaime. And it's cool. It's really cool. We're loving it.
Savoy is a life and style magazine aimed at a growing segment of affluence and influence in the black community. And we're just having a wonderful time. We're about to close our first anniversary edition, which in this economy is a big deal. So we're celebrating moving on to year two with Jaime Foxx, who got to be one of the funniest cats out there. Hear great things about his performance in Ali. Looking forward to his HBO special and some wisecracks that I'm sure will become part of the lexicon for all of us. So.
Cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off. I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more plat.